Don't talk to me about the Wall Street Journal, Newsweek, Business Week, or Time. I read the National Supermarket Checkout Examiner. I get it in the supermarket checkout line.
Alabama woman beamed aboard spacecraft, gives birth to alien life form.
He's a cute little booger, named him Zoltar. I just wished he'd stay away from that nuclear power plant back there, though. They claims he's sucking off about a million megawatts a day. I told him he's just a growing boy. Stop that.
We read the National Supermarket Checkout Examiner. Minds that need examining want to know.